We are about to see something good. Toughest challenge yet.
There are a few rules in an ambulance match besides getting your opponent in the vehicle and shutting the door. Let's see if he can take advantage of this match's extreme nature and do whatever it takes to win.
When it comes to ambulance matches, not just competing in them, winning them.
It's a unique advantage for Drew to know exactly what it takes to get the win in this kind of match.
It takes relentlessness, raw determination, and a little bit of a mean streak. All things that Drew has.
Yeah, but ambulance matches are also inherently unpredictable. Drew can't just count on things going exactly like last time.
The following contest is an ambulance match. There are no pinfalls, submissions, disqualifications, or countouts. The only way to win is for a superstar to force their opponent into the ambulance by any means necessary. After closing both doors, the remaining superstar will be declared the winner. Now, let the match begin!
This is a different type of chaos. No pinfalls or submissions, no countouts or disqualifications. Get your opponent in the ambulance and close the doors to win.
This is the time to buckle up. We have no idea what will happen, and this whole arena can turn into a disaster area.
A shot like that to the ego could really shake you up mentally, man.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurl someone like that.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Just tossed. She could airline miles for that.
Looking for something, anything under the ring.
That is an absolutely terrifying-looking shovel.
Nothing golden about it.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
It's no way.
Wow, straight to the floor.
A huge miss. There's bad timing, and then there's
whatever you want to call that.
Whack.
This is turning into Swanson Street.
He just barely dodges.
Neck breaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
You know, being in an ambulance match, it's hard not to be seeing red as soon as you see that ambulance at the top of the ramp.
It certainly makes it hard to focus, but the competitor who can stay honed in on their opponent will have the best chances to win.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Both arms captured, and vitriolic stomps.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
He's lost some of his win now.
Yeah, McIntyre proving he possesses a dominant offense.
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that.
Oh, boy.
Drop and suplex.
And that one misses the mark.
Oh, man.
With the counter. And now gets tossed into the ring.
Taking a look inside the ambulance.
Now has to think of a way to get their opponent into it.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Tossed into the ambulance. Shut the door. This match is over.
Head first into the ambulance appears to be completely defenseless right now.
Oh, ouch.
Desperately
surviving the shutting door and escaping the ambulance.
And the match continues. East River Crossing. He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, McIntyre putting as much power as he can behind his offense.
Oh, man. Might as well be in the batting cage now.
He knew that was coming.
I don't know if we're going to have any taste buds left after that.
Oh, my God, that's got to hurt.
And now McIntyre's face looks like it's been through a wood chipper.
Being taken apart and might be getting a look of their ultimate fate right now.
Going there. And they actually escaped from the ambulance.
This battle rolls on.
Powerbomb position.
Throwing down punches and counters out.
Tossed back into the ring. Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Able to capitalize on McIntyre's mistake. McIntyre holding him at bay. Ooh, avoided the attack with a nasty chop block.
Getting an up close and personal view of their ride out of this arena.
This is it. How did they escape? That's incredible.
What resolve.
Way to steer clear.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied. Impressive display of power. This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Setting up for something here. Oh,
This could be over.
Trying to force the first door closed.
We've got a Herculean struggle.
One door is shut. We could be looking at the end here.
Pushing with everything they've got.
And they're not ready to let this end just yet.
Still more fight to be had.
Cross landing powerbomb.
Put in a position now.
Tossed into the back of the meat wagon.
Look at the struggle just to shut that first door.
Oh, what a powerhouse collision here.
There's no way this is happening. They escaped.
Miraculous.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Emergency personnel is ready. Stuff them in and close that ambulance door.
And now getting posted up in front of the ambulance doors, just motionless here.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Oh, boy, what a kick.
Right back with a reversal.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Great strength being shown here.
McIntyre turns things around.
Doing their best just to shut that first door.
You don't want to be locked inside this meat wagon.
What resolve.
McIntyre gets away from that.
Using the elbow to escape the attack.
And another counter.
Oh, what a tackle.
Just mounted with punches. And not
a nasty stop to finish it off.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. Heads out and he has all the time he wants.
Taking out the arm, great strategy.
Being carried around with ease.
As their opponent in the ambulance and one step closer to victory.
Desperately trying to close the first of two doors.
Yeah, can they get it done?
One more door to end this carnage.
Oh, trying to close the second door with a match.
Surviving the shutting door and escaping the ambulance.
And the match continues. McIntyre, the future shock DDT.
Now it's all about hauling a carcass into the back of that ambulance.
McIntyre with an incredibly ruthless sequence.
Drew exhibiting all of his power and force.
Oh, he had the wherewithal to counter McIntyre.
Oh, wow.
Lights out. Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage. Holy meet the barricade.
Blood to the abdomen gets them out of that.
What's coming next?
Back suplex.
Very nice.
Showing off their deadlifting prowess and just
tossing them aside.
Jeez.
Boom, did you hear the impact?
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah.
Power bomb. tough position to be caught in here.
Look at the power.
DDT!
Boom! Unloading with an uppercut.
This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man, so many things can go wrong now.
Oh, my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick-tock. Oh, caught on the chin.
This is not going to end well. Exploder.
He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring.
Bang!
McIntyre must be getting fazed by this attack.
Drew's power currently being suppressed. He steers clear of contact.
An impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Gets him with the counter.
Nice sit-out powerbomb.
McIntyre staggering, can barely find his feet. Well, it's not going to be pretty. Go to sleep, GTS.
Night, night. That might have just been the deciding factor in this match.
Nothing's decided until someone ends up in the back of that ambulance and those doors shut.
These men have been all gas and no brakes tonight, and they have to be feeling the effects.
Well, they have to be running on fumes. I don't know how much longer they can go.
Trying to...
Now he just needs to get that second door closed.
Just close the second door, and victory is yours.
There's no way this is happening. They escaped.
Miraculous.
A helpless Drew here.
DDT.
More attacks to the neck area.
Not a pretty sight to witness.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Oh! The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
He's looking to absolutely destroy his opponent with that chair.
And now McIntyre is being neutralized.
Rarely do we see Drew get disassembled like this.
Whip back into the ring.
We go.
Good timing with that reversal.
Two Titans trading strikes and refusing to back down.
Looks like a hockey fight's just broken out.
McIntyre reverses and looks to capitalize.
Just teeing off with that fight forever vibe.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Scaling the side of the ambulance, but why?
He doesn't have a lot of room up there. I can't emphasize enough how ill-advised this is.
Don't do it!
Oh, no!
Landing with a sickening thud. All risk and no reward after that leap off the ambulance.
McIntyre gets met with a response.
An end to that.
Claymore by Drew McIntyre.
Okay, that has to be enough. Has to be able to end this now.
Nothing but dead weight and two doors stand between him and victory.
And you can tell these attacks are disorienting him.
Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision.
This packed house is going absolutely nuts.
They don't want this match to end.
Boom, what an uppercut.
Has the leg trapped. Fisherman suplex. Caught the leg.
Every maneuver
returned with counter fire.
Oh no, getting dragged to the edge of the ambulance.
This is a hell of a halfway home now.
Inches away from ending this one.
They're about to win this ambulance match. And they actually escaped from the ambulance.
This battle rolls on.
Loving blow to the chest.
Ambulance doors are open. Gotta wake up now before it's too late. Ooh. Look at the first door shut. Needs one more.
Pushing with every fiber of their being to slam the door.
I can't believe they're gonna win this. They're gonna win it.
Forcing their way out of the ambulance.
Landing on top of the skull.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Huge uppercut, practically out of nowhere.
Wow, belly.
Escapes in a nick of time.
Moves outside, what's the plan here?
Boom, Michinoku driver. Being dragged and mangled all the way to the back doors of the ambulance.
Ooh!
Look at the...
One more door to end this carnage. And they can slam this door shut. It's over. I can't believe it's so close.
Almost there. Almost there.
And they're not end just yet.
Still more fight to be had. Pile driver! You gotta be kidding me!
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Arm wringer applied into the top wrist lock. Full control now.
Ooh, and a shot to the body.
Kick to the gut. Arms hooked.
Future shock. Good night.
This is when you have to make your move, when you have to dig deep and carry your opponent into the ambulance.
Ambulance is open for business. Are we close to hearing the sirens?
Ooh!
Desperately trying.
Just has to make sure to get the other door locked. Just close the second door and victory is yours.
Shut the door. And this match is over. What a fight.
Here is your winner, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre.
This ambulance match has come to a close. Only time will tell if it was all worth it.